This is not a pop album.
I can't blame it. Now they don't know more. Before she just lived free. Was real nice to the guys. She did everything they asked and just put up with their lies. And she tried to tell herself that she likes what she does, that she's happy with herself and wouldn't change who she was. But see, the love that she got was temporary at best, and that's probably the reason she first hit her wrist. I guess she no longer cared, that's why she did it again. Had my own crush on the girl, but we weren't more than friends. But in the end that didn't matter, she was too far gone. Too many men, too many boys, and she still felt all alone. Now at home it was no different, cause her mother's a mess. It's been that way every day since Tasha's father left. So I guess it really should have come as no surprise that she would lay awake most nights with those tears in her eyes. It makes me cry that she went out the way that she did. I just hope she found a place to be another kid.